becoming a woman, Lisa. Ah! It's not always a pleasurable thing to be a woman. We are ruled by our brothers. We are ruled by our husbands. We jump at the voices of our masters and do as they say. We are bought and traded along with cattle and cotton. We have to be beautiful, and it comes to have a dowry of some kind. We have to show humility and have the presence of mind to never complain. And they say it's our fault. We were thrown out of Eden to be turned into salt. But there's a way back to paradise.
Thank you.